Today we are going to learn about distribution and density of population. The term population distribution refers to the way the people are spaced over the Earth's surface. The distribution of population in India is quite uneven because of the vast variation in the availability of resources. Population is mostly concentrated in the regions of industrial centers and the good agricultural lands. On the other hand, the areas such as high mountains, arid lands, thickly forested areas, and some remote corners are very thinly populated, and some areas are even uninhabited. Uninhabited means of a place without inhabitants. Terrain, climate, soil, water bodies, mineral resources, industries, transport and urbanization are the major factors which affect the distribution of population in our country. Uttar Pradesh is the most populous state in the country with a population of 199.5 million, followed by Maharashtra 112.3 million, Bihar 103.8 million, West Bengal 91.3 million, and the combined Andhra Pradesh and Telangana 84.6 million. These five states account for about half of the country's population. Sikkim is the least populous state of India with 0.61 million population. Delhi with 16.75 million population tops among the union territories. The uneven distribution of population in the country is the result of several factors such as physical, socio-economic and historical ones. The physical factors include relief, climate, water, natural vegetation, minerals and energy resources. Socio-economic factors consist of the religion, culture, political issues, economy, human settlements, transport, network, industrialization, urbanization, employment opportunity, etc. Problems of overpopulation. In India, growing pressure of population on resource base created many socio-economic, cultural, political, ecological and environmental problems. The population problems vary in space and time and differ from region to region. Some of the major issues created by the overpopulation in our country are overcrowding, unemployment and underemployment, low standard of living, malnutrition, mismanagement of natural and agricultural resources, unhealthy environment.